Hey everyone, today we'll be playing Cute Escape with my sister. And if we press the cheese, then this thing will open. So she's gonna follow me like I always tell her to. Wait, is it a private server? I thought this was private. Okay. Follow me to the cheese. I think I know where all of them are, but I haven't found the last one yet. So let's just go around here. Someone found the red key already, but okay. And the red key was supposed to be here. I think they already got the item. Follow me to this area. Let's see. Yep, cheese. And let's go around here. Okay. So we found 2 out of 9 of cheese. This is gonna be fun. Except when the rat gets us, we get very annoyed. More cheese. I thought this was the same area we just went to, by the way. Wait, I think the rat's coming. Go, go, go. Oh my god. It's so creepy. It's a fat rat. Safe zone. That was easy. I can't believe one time a rat killed me inside a safe zone. Right now, I just lost my sister. I feel kind of bad. I need to find her, though. Got her to do a little scream, right? Oh, I found the place where we got the green key, but my sister is lost. So, she's back in the safe zone. And I'm going to wait for her. Just around here. This is my outfit of the day. I hope it's really pretty. Sometimes I work on advertising videos. And yep. So let's just see where my sister is. We have to get back to the safe zone because I know where she was, I think. Yep, this way. Where is my sister? I need to look for her. Is she in the safe zone? I hope she is. Oh, come here. I know where the green key is, girly. Come. Okay, glad she's following me. Let's hope we do not lose each other again. Is she coming? Okay. No. The rat is so annoying. It makes like big footstep sounds. Let's go. Oh, no. It's behind her. Oh, I got her thing. I don't know. No, it's after me. I'm gonna run. So creepy. Anyway, hey, fat rat, get away from me. Okay, if the rat is gone, I have to go pick my sister again because she lost me. And because of the rat, I keep losing her and she keeps losing me. So let's see if the rat is here. No, I think it's coming. Oh, it's coming. It's behind me with its big green eyes and pink tail. Oh my god, it keeps coming to me. I need to pick up Rose. Let's just wait for it just a little more than we did before. Okay, let's see now. Anyway, let's see. I think I know where the safe zone is. Is this way? Okay, there we are. Now follow me, bestie. Let's hope the rat does not come with stinky breath. Okay. Follow me. Get the cheese. By the way, I already got it, guys. Now you can get the green key and follow me. I'm really good at this game, but sometimes I get caught and lose all of my stuff. Anyway, more cheese. 5 out of 9, well done. Okay, let's follow down here because it's definitely I know it is. See? I'm so good at this, guys. Yeah. She's coming. Come, girly. Let's go through this white portal. Ooh, a blackout. So the code is, we have, if you guys don't know the code, it's 3842. So let's do that. 3842. See, it worked. Now let's go. Oh my god, we're so slow at this. I mean, everyone is. Let's just jump, because I think it makes us faster, but nah, we shouldn't. We have to follow these lamps. And there's also this table that has a cheese, and next to the table is a red key, but you have to get the red key first, because if you press the cheese, it teleports you to this place that doesn't have a plank, and you fall down. So yeah, get the red key first, then the cheese, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Red key, cheese. See? Anyway, which way do we go? Let's find the safe zone, because it's actually... No. The rat. Which way do you want to go? Let's go here. Come. Is this group bringing a rat to us? Oh, okay. Good. No rat. Oh, this way. We found 6 out of 9, which is good. So let's just stop here and wait for part 2. So... buy little tropical coconuts from the island that's so tropical from Hawaii.